Fuck you! Let me do what I want! The power to communicate with a lot of personalities connected to this person who wishes to get rid of their illness by transmitting them to him by telepathy. Even the illness of his patients is about to be operated, possibly in substitute fatal cases. Even the illnesses have an effect, or are the same on the telephone, which, rushing out of him, developed only gradually accompanied by colossal pain, he had 10 scratches in the nerves of the eyes and the inside out, electrocution of various extremities, cracking in the skull and bones, as well as the vertebrae in the neck and spine, tickling in all possible parts of the bodies like the eyelids, the ears, the nose, the throat, the cavities, the genitalia, etc. His heart is a constant toy of others, and they take such liberties with it. The whole body suffers from submersion. Only the recent oscillating chest and back pains accompanied by existence, and because of revenge, we found out there's no natural illness. I had to listen to nasty accusations without understanding tortures did not suffice. The unpleasant odors were transmitted. The whole night's body, the odors of corpses, hospitals, feminine gels, area, farts, spit, brandy, electrical transmissions, and my corpses. I am not even allowed to the sense of taste. I bring my milk and bring to me with intensive acid. Electricity tickles me through the teeth. Current. Corpses. Constantly dominates the lower feet, often the whole body. Daily decline in appetite because of the exchange of the stomach acid as we exchange the back bone marrow substance, exchange to the ether body and man and soul. With the soul exchange, everything is done by electricity. Most recently, I'm bothered with the uninterrupted interjections and breaking wind after permanent sessions, so I feel the cancer transmission in the rectum as well as the throat, where I feel a burning when an old person proves himself. The undersigned testifies that I'll be locked for 3 or 4 weeks, since he has uninterruptedly struggles in the electric current, or tearing the corpses and eyes, receives daily and nightly 1,000 to 10,000 of best knowledge, 1,000 to 10,000 of farts attention to his own body. That's knowledge,
through the windows, the last thing all comes into view. Thank you. I'm not going to be able to do that.